Hello, if you don't already know. Oh fuck, I played the Virgin Games again. There should be a disqualification for the winner. Clearly he's breaking again. I tell you guys, he is trying to break this me. Shifting down 2 gears. You should do something against this bullshit. I'm starting to destroy my front tires behind him. I'm not using DRS because I cannot come by and I want to save it for later. Thank you. I cannot pick a 4-page from the shot. There's no chance against the Audi.
Yellow flag, turn 5. Yellow flag, track sector 5, this is turn 3. Xtreme is having problems with his tires as well. He's going your pace. The other Audis are quicker for now. Safety car deployed. Safety car deployed.
Copy. We have no more tires really left.
Copy that. Looks like all the cars that stopped early. So Marco, we think it might be graining in the front. I don't know what your feeling is on there. All the cars that stopped early, or some of them, seem to have the problem, especially Ekström is lacking pace.
Yeah, we got front graining that was caused by Müller. Yeah,
we saw it was the right decision then to save DRS, because you anyway cannot get past him.
Where is the next BMW?
Repeat, Marco, I couldn't understand you.
Where is the next BMW?
P8 is Maxim. You're on P4 at the moment. It will be an IndyCar restart. You will be on the left-hand side. So it will be when this, depending on the length of the safety car, something around 10 laps to go, 9 laps to go. So we have P8 Maxim, P9 Timo, P10 Blomqvist. All cars have stopped.
Copy.
So Rocky has 3 DRS left, Müller has 4, and Ecky has 9 in the back. So Rocky behind you has only 3 left. We have safety car in this lap. Repeat what you said, Marco.
Just that I struggle in the right hand corner, so it's probably front left tire.
So yeah, safety car in this lap. We are assuming something like 8 to 9 laps to go.
They're accelerating and weaving, which is not allowed. Müller is all the time accelerating. That's not allowed. Rocky pushed me to the outside. And you pushed me over, bananas. You should get a penalty. And we should get a penalty, and Rock Center as well. Both push me off straight, off straight.
Eki has to give back his position. Eki will let you by.
been a joke. That fucking audience is a joke. It's just incredible. We should do the fucking same, to be honest.
Yeah, stay calm, Marco. P6, please take pickup. Save fuel. Take it easy.
No, I cannot take it easy, guys. There must be something. Rockefeller pushed me off track and he gets nothing. Nothing. It's a joke.
Yeah, we'll not solve this on the radio here, so please take pickup. We'll still would like to have the points. Was a tough race. Yeah, it was very good in the beginning, and then yeah, at the end we all saw what was going on.
Yeah, also we had no tires left. Why was there an injury? So there was no crash. I didn't saw any car on track, to be honest.
No, it was our was in the plank in turn 3. He made it back to the pits and retired there, but this was legitimate safety car there. No issues there. So ours should be out of the championship race now as well. By the way, Eki got a penalty on top, or not a penalty, a warning for you pushing off.
Funny. Just a warning, guys.
So Marco, please activate the screen heating still for once. Already looking forward to Hockenheim. Then remember the power steering check in Parc Fermé. Then turn off the car completely. Take the USB stick, replace the steering wheel, and then straight to the scales.